How to enable auto scroll on Instagram Reels. So if you want to enable auto scroll option on Instagram Reels, then first open up your Instagram application. Make sure to log into your account, and once you've logged in, you need to simply go to the bottom right of your profile, tap on your profile and go for the upper right, which has that three bar icon. And once you're here, you need to simply scroll down and go for data usage and media quality. And here, if you have your data saver on, then you need to turn off your data saver. And once you've turned off your data saver, then your reels will be automatically scrolled. So that's how you can enable auto scroll on Instagram Reels. And if you have any questions, feel free to comment below. Thanks for watching.